Christ.
Come on, Buttonista.
Get set. Oh my God. Here we are. We raised $6,000 almost for local teachers and school supplies. And to celebrate, I guess. Sounds like a punishment, but it's really a celebration. I'm gonna take a little swim tonight with my lifeguard.
You trust me, right?
I didn't trust you fully until you took your shirt off and you got the sunscreen on. Now you look the part.
We cannot lose with this flotation device.
Okay, thank God. He did just say at Brown's Brewing this is the first time he's ever lifeguarded in his life, which is why I brought my mom. Because I wanted somebody here that loved me on the record. I wanted somebody that loved me on the record as much as my own family, just in case anything went awry. Because I also must say, we have never received more comments asking me not to do something as much as we have about this endeavor. I don't know what people think is gonna happen to me in there. All right, so first things first, I'm a Buttonista at heart. I wouldn't do anything without the proper outfit. Thank God, on a fine Tuesday, I had a Buttonista listener all the way from Texas tell me that she had a wetsuit in her vintage shop. The lady at Brown's, she thought I was made for it, so.
And like, how adorable are you?
You couldn't make a better wetsuit.
Yeah.
It's like it was made for me.
You like it?
I'm feeling confident just based on that alone. Don't ask me how I am at swimming, because the answer's not good. Lifeguard, are you ready?
Ready!
Oh my God, I'm not thrilled. I'm honestly not thrilled. All right, ready? Oh my God. Ready?
I got you, baby. Let's jump, come on!
Let's go. On your mark. Jesus Christ.
Come on, Buttonista.
Get set. Oh my God!
This magic
moment. He held the cannonball perfectly.
Come on in, the water's warm!
Until
for the kids!
And then it happened.
Let's go, baby!
Wait,
who's gonna save me, Brad? You were supposed to save me!
That was the most for the kids thing I've ever done in my life!
Oh. Are you gonna save us?
Senior Buttonista, how do you feel right now? Your daughter is swimming in shit.
Well, actually, I'm more concerned that Taylor took the life jacket off. The whole idea of the life jacket was to have it on in case something should happen. So we'll talk about that later.